everybody, and welcome back to another edition of Nick and Knarf. Knarf is Frank. We're bringing you music from Tucson, Arizona. Today, we're going to be listening to Donovan, a great Scottish songwriter of the 60s, especially that we're going to be listening to today, Sunshine Superman, and we're going to be listening to Season of the Witch.
Both two songs, both off the same album, Sunshine Superman, released in the United States in 1966, and in the UK in a different form because of some contractual issues in 1967.
Unbelievable. Hit number one in the US and number two in the UK,
Sunshine
respectively.
Sunshine Superman was released as a single in July, and then the album came out in August, and then so many great Donovan songs followed. This was his third studio album. Many albums followed afterwards, and great hits like Hurdy Gurdy Man and the stuff
Mellow
before.
Mellow Yellow,
Catch the Wind,
Wear Your Love Like Heaven.
But these two are two of our favorite Donovan songs. Superman was probably my absolute favorite behind, and Season of the Witch might be number two. So
they're in my top five. It's hard for me to come up with, because I could listen to them over and over again. A couple of things I do want to note. I don't know. Growing up, when we heard Donovan, there was always these comparisons between him and Bob Dylan, like who was better, you know. Obviously, Bob Dylan has written enough to fill up a library, but Donovan at the time was really hot in the mid-60s. I mean, we all loved his music to the point where they were doing commercials with his music.
Oh, his music for a lot of commercials, and he's listed on the top 100 songwriters of all time.
All time. Another interesting thing, I had no idea who played with him on this album was no one better than Jimmy Page. And John Paul Jones.
Both from Led Zeppelin.
Both from Led Zeppelin are playing on an album with Donovan.
Before Led Zeppelin started, though.
Yes.
Don't forget that.
Yes.
But this album was really successful, a tremendous album. But these two songs are like iconic. And I think you're going to enjoy them both. But we're going to start right now with the first big single, Sunshine Superman, which really reminds me of, I was like 15, 16 when this song came out. And we went to the teenage fair in Hollywood on the Sunset Strip that year.
Fair.
And this song was playing everywhere. So we hope you're going to dig it. Sunshine Superman from Donovan. Here we go.
Sunset and Vine.
Yep. So 60s. So trippy.
Cool.
Sunshine came softly through my window today. Could have tripped out easy, but I've changed my way. It'll take time, I know it, but in a while you're gonna be mine, I know it.
The official song.
It in style
of flower power.
Cause I made my mind up, you're going to be mine. I'll tell you right now, ain't a trick in a book, and I'll pay bell all that I can find. Superman or Green Lantern ain't got nothing on me.
Can you pass me the Quaaludes?
All the rainbows that you can.
What are Quaaludes?
Cause I've made my mind up, you're going to be mine. I'll tell you right now, any trick in a book, and I'll be better. All that I can find. Everybody's hustling just to. Forever to my mind.
love this guitar.
I'm guessing it's Jimmy Page.
Could be. It's so tasty. Tasty.
Superman on Green Lantern ain't got nothing on me.
What about Batman?
I can make like a turtle and dive far. You're pausing the sea.
Yep.
I get you, you can just sit there while thinking on your velvet throne. Got all the rainbows that you can. Your mind up forever to be mine. I'll pick up your hand and slowly blow your little mind. When you've made your mind up forever to be mine. I'll pick up your hand, I'll pick up your hand and slowly.
So well done.
What a tasty, tasty song, huh?
It is such a great song.
It brings back so many memories, too. I mean, I was in a band at this time, okay? It was me and three guys I went to grammar school with, and some we went to high school together afterwards. But we played together about 3 years, and we would always play at our bass player's house. And they bought every new album that came out. They bought Are You Experienced, Surrealistic Pillow, and they had this album, Donovan, and we were cranking this mother up. Listen to this, and Season of the Witch. Just great, great stuff from the mid-60s. I mean, we were like just getting into the trip. We were even trying, I hate to admit this, but we even tried, me and my buddy Joe, the bass player in the band, one afternoon, nobody was in the house, at his house, and we tried smoking a banana. He said, I learned how to do it.
Mellow Yellow.
60, yeah, for Mellow Yellow that Donovan did on a different album. But he took a banana and we baked the peels in the oven and then scraped off the inside and got some rolling paper and smoked it. And it tastes like crap. And, and nothing happened. So we figured out it was just a hoax anyway. But so many memories. And this song is so wonderful. Hey, if you liked what you heard, subscribe, like, and share if you haven't already. Leave us your comments. Share what you think about this great, great song, Sunshine Superman. We care for your ears. We care about bringing this wonderful stuff to you.
We got to leave you with a smile. I mean, that song causes me to smile.
That's right. Now, this next song by Donovan is one of the trippy ones. This is the kind of song you used to like to listen to late at night at a party and put it on because it's one of those dreamy, trippy, kind of, you know, pseudo-psychedelic songs, but just easy to get lost in because it's so hypnotic. And there's a great version of this done by Al Cooper, Mike Bloomfield, and Stephen Stills on their album Super Session. But this is the original written by Donovan on the same album with Sunshine Superman on the Sunshine Superman album, and it's called Season of the Witch. So let's get into it. Donovan, Season of the Witch.
When I look out my window,
I love it.
Many sights to see. And when I look in my window, so many different people to be. That it's strange. So strange. You got to pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every stitch. Mm-hmm. Must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch, yeah. Must be the season of the witch. When I look over my shoulder, what do you think I see? Summer cat looking over his shoulder at me, and he's strange. Sure is strange. You got to pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every stitch. Yeah.
Building here, huh?
Beat mix out to make it rich.
Beat mix out to make it rich.
No, must be the season of the rich. Must be the season of the rich, yeah. Must be the season of the rich.
Psychedelic 60s.
You got to pick up every stitch. The rabbits running in the ditch. Beatnik's out to make it rich.
Beatnik's making it rich.
Oh, no. Must be the season of the
I need to go see a Frankie Avalon movie.
When I look out my window.
I like when he talks
like that, yeah.
What do you think I see? And when I look in my window. So many different.
Getting a little Quicksilver vibe, you know?
It does have a little bit, you're right. It's got that 60s sound, man.
Sure is strange. You got to pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every stitch. The rabbits running in the ditch. Oh, no. Must be the season of the witch, yeah. Must be the season of the witch. Where'd I go?
Great, Mel.
What a trippy song. It's so wonderful. I mean, it's so moody and atmospheric. It is just hypnotic. I mean, you get caught up in that boom, 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 boom.
But listen to the album as well. I mean, Super Session.
Sunshine Superman
is such a great album.
So many trippy songs. If anybody represents the flower power of the 60s some way, in a lot of ways, it's Donovan. He always used to perform wearing these Nehru jackets, you know, with flowers all over it. He was sort of like the mystical guru of music, and with that unique Scottish voice of his.
And a nice smile, always with a nice smile on his face. You could just see that he was just like a cool guy.
He had this understated power. I mean, he wasn't like an overwhelming in-your-face performer. He was always low-key and But boy, he just commanded authority with his songs, catchy, memorable songs, so many. You ought to check out his greatest hits. If you don't check out just a single album, so many great things. Again, though, hey, we hope you guys enjoyed taking a trip back to the 60s with us. It was great. It was a delight for our ears.
Don't forget to hit that notification bell, guys. Every time we come out with something new, you'll be notified. So you don't say, oh, I wonder if Nick and Narf are coming out with something new.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling, notification, ding-a-ling.
So it's kind of like dinner's ready. Ding, ding, ding,
ding, ding, ding. But hey, we hope you enjoyed today's show. Remember, if you haven't already, and if you have, we love you. But if you haven't, please subscribe, like, and share. We're going to see you further down the road because we care for your ears and we're going to bring more great stuff
your
way.
Stay safe, everybody.
We love you all. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.